Today I want to show you a small part of our expandable baton program. So for us it's very important, for civilians maybe we do more hitting like this, but for police and people that work more with the expandable is not so good when they attack the opponent and hit the face or something else. So what we do is more we want to control him. Yes. For this we like it arm press. Yes. So we call it arm press because we press his arm on his body. Yes. And from here we have different options. Yeah. So from this one, I can, when he hold maybe a knife in his arm, yes, and I block it, you see if here the arm, I can make here a disarm, yes, I go here over the fist and he let it, yes, or when I'm here in this position, I can attack him and have this one and control him, yes, from this one, I can go up, yes, I can bring him down when I want, yes, you see, I can do many things with that, and not one I punch him or I attack him or give him one with my stick. You can do that, so maybe when I can have this, I check that and attack him there, yes? But I prefer more to begin when you learn that, also to learn to control my opponent. The first with the arm press, I control his arm, I can also make the neck control, yes, or the body control, but for here, for the next exercises, we use the arm press for some different variations with technique, yes? So I hope you enjoy the clip, share us when you like, and yes, see you soon.